Good morning. We're going to be getting into Grid Legends with the new update. Season 1 DLC. Grid Legends CAR-NAGE with the new Doctor Who actor playing the main character, obviously, still for this. But this is, he is the main character of this update. And it's Demo Derby on GRiD. It's back on GRiD. It's going to be good. Can we see what it's like? I think we should see what it's like. Oh, got an itchy head. Oh, don't tell me it's got an update. I do not know why it did that. That was weird. I've been looking forward to this since I heard about it. And there's a photo mode coming for Grid Legends at the start of next month. Excuse me. Excuse the sniffing. That's weird. So we got new story mode in it. Classic CAR-NAGE story mode. Let's do it. I think it comes with new cutscenes as well.
Can you step to the left? Yeah. Sorry, the other left.
Okay, so when I was a wee nipper, my friends and I would get together, fix up these old junkers, take them out somewhere, and crash them together just to see which one survived. I'm not suggesting for a moment that any of you ever try... Brilliant. Ever try that at home, but after years of pushing for this thing to be a part of GRiD, we're finally about to get our first ever bona fide demolition derby.
Yeah.
We're getting on that track. And you as well, Tom. Come on.
Let's go.
Welcome everyone to the first classic CAR-NAGE event for our semi-pro tournament. Headed by Mr. Valentin Manzi himself, drivers are going to have to hold on tight and try their best to stay functioning while attempting to push other drivers over the edge into irreversible damage.
Yes, Russell, but you don't need to write that because it's normal. Nothing special. Do this.
You're right. I have a special request from Valentin. He's well chuffed you're driving his events and wants to have a laugh with it. You mentioned he wants you to dish out as much damage as you can.
As much damage as you can.
You've got it in you.
I don't know if it's a Japanese company. Thank you for the follows, Eric. What is going on here? This van is so weird. Morning, Ward. Morning, Exo. Left. Oh. Oh. That's not good. Oh man, I'm getting screwed.
Okay, try to stay intact. We've taken a lot of hits.
I've nearly wrecked my car and my van.
Two laps to go.
Oh, I just got wrecked. Oh dear. I suppose I should restart and try again.
Welcome everyone to the first classic carnage
event. How are you doing this morning, Ward? Just finished building a big Lego van with two containers on top of it. What sort of containers do you put on top of a Lego van? Hats with mohawks, what are you talking about? Yeah, I'm in first. Oh, in that Lego set, you mean? Whoa, that was a lot of vehicles going across there. Fall Guys is a fun game. Thank you. Oh no, I've lost my spots. Come on.
Get that lead. This is the final lap.
So close. What? He's talking about Fall Guys, Exo. GRiD Legends, Rin. This is GRiD Legends, and it's the new Demolition Derby mode. Maybe you've, maybe. Try again. I'm going to try and win this. I didn't say that, no. I said maybe. Come on. On.
Two laps left.
Oops. Screwed it up again. On. No, really? I want to win this race. We restart until I win. Come on. Maybe you, I don't know yet. I haven't decided what I want to do. I'm probably going to play As Dusk Falls on Friday. We could do some damage to those guys when we get around there. Can I win it? I won the race, finally. Let's go. Why is it saying restart? Do I actually have to get the 3,000? Oh, I actually have to do that damage. Ah, you don't have to win it. You just got to smash them up. Come on. What is going on? What, am I doing enough damage or what? Come on, what have I got to do? 300 more damage. Oh, it's below me. It's underneath my camera. Just a second. Should be, you should be able to see it now. That it. Second place. Got the 3,000. Let's go. So yeah, I had to do the damage to continue. That's what it was. I needed to do the damage to continue.
Right, now for a little history lesson on the joy. That's Demolition Derby. Claire, can you tell us why Demolition
They had to make it a little bit difficult, didn't they?
Till now.
Well, actually it was.
Cue archival race footage.
See, there was this whole plan for outfitting retired cars with extra safety equipment to do annual demolition events. But in the trial run, Nathan McCain flips his vehicle, loses his front teeth.
Poor baby.
Aw, what a shame. Let me guess. He whined so loudly that they cancelled the whole thing.
Yeah, pretty much.
Yeah. Some people can dish it out, but they can't take it.
No comment.
It is
like a school video.
Semi-pro event, but you better believe that I will be driving, because guess who is literally the poster boy for this whole thing? Claire, Webb.
You.
Uh-huh. Man like Manzi, take the picture. Come on. Right. Let's go smash it up.
I've watched it, yeah. But this does look a bit like a school video. It's the same actor, and he is the new Doctor Who as well, you... Four airtime overtakes.
Enjoy giving you a little challenge last race and wants to play what he likes to call Valentin Says. To word it correctly, Valentin Says, impress us with your mid-air overtakes. Time you passed is, wait for a big jump.
Oh, come on, really? He is a very good actor. Oh my God. I don't want to get stuck on a corner.
Third lap, you're doing well. Keep it going.
Oh no, this is not a good place to be.
Now.
Oh, that did not go well. That was not a good way to go. All right, let's have another go at that. Oh, man. You know, the best thing about this update, right? Because I've got the DLC, anybody who wants to play with me doesn't need the DLC. You can join the DLC races online. You just can't do the story. That did not go well. Oh. I'm effed. I just got effed. Hold on to your two front seat, everyone. We're in for another classic carnage event. If you are right after witnessing the last race, you must have had your eyes closed.
It seems Valentin enjoyed giving you.
It's just harder than it looks. It's fun though.
Valentin says. To word it correctly, Valentin says, impress us with your mid-air overtakes. Time you pass is, wait for a big jump.
That was rough.
Time
I'm gonna get wrecked again. Come on. No! God damn it! Oh, I just got the fourth champion overtake and I hit a wall. Oh, this is hard. Let's go. Got the overtakes done early. Let's just race. Come on. Bollocks. Come on, let's go. Let's go. We've done it. Yes. Here we go. First place and the overtakes. Let's do this. Who wants to get some games in on this after I've done the story?
Ladies and gentlemen, I've got a little treat for y'all. I am here with the one, the only, the legendary, the majestic, Ajit Singh.
Hey.
Ajit, tell us how it feels to be running technical for our first ever annual classic CAR-NAGE.
You mean, what's it like building cars just to watch them get destroyed?
Yes.
Well, kind of makes me wonder, do you just like messing with my head?
Never thought of it like that before.
Sorry. But I have to admit, it's actually a lot of fun.
Okay. You heard it here first, folks. It is a lot of fun. Now, you're going to have to forgive me. I need to get ready for my next race because I'm going to win. Right? No. See you later.
That it?
I love these actors.
We've all been having a lot of fun during these events, and some of the engineers are really getting into it. Even though I may have seen a G Sigwitz a few times at his creations getting obliterated, we know we can't fight.
Win the event with at least 50% health remaining. I can try that.
Hey, look, even though a G is acting chill, we all know every time someone crashes into one of his cars, it's like they're crashing into his arse. Valentin's feeling guilty about that, so Valentin says, try to finish the race keeping your car in good health. For the sake of a G sanity, yeah?
Now this car's a bit of fun. Do you like this car? That wasn't good. It's a very good one, Russell, this one. Come on, it's quite a strong car as well. I got out in front. Last lap, and I'm not dead. Still got over 50% damage. Just got to get it to the finish line now. Let's go!
You're a master at dodging that damage today.
Woo! Smashing through this now. What do you think so far, guys? You enjoying it? Like the look of it? Team racing. Reckon a team, someone on the other team. What am I doing? Suit your style of driving. Suits my style of fun. I've got to get through here somehow. What is going on? God damn it! It is a lot like Mater. I think my car's going to get wrecked before anyone else's. My car is fucked.
Right, we're nearing the capacity we have to hit. You're going to have to drive pretty defensively now.
What word are you talking about, Yves? Yes, yeah. Stop saying that, Russell. Yuvraj is a moderator and you do what he says. There's no way I'm making this to the end of the race.
Damaged cars this race. Try not to fuck yourself up for this one, eh?
I think I'm going to let them damage each other for this one, and then... go for the ones that are nearly wrecked afterwards. Well, that didn't go how I planned. Come on.
Okay, the car is really struggling now. If you don't avoid those hits, we're out.
My car's wrecked again. Right, I wrecked one. Now I've got to try it. I've got to try and get to the end of the race with no damage left.
Someone has just been in their car and got themselves out of the race. Right, we have a lot of heavy damage now.
Take it easy. Oh, and we got out in front. I've just got to survive.
Two laps to go.
No! I couldn't see through the smoke. Oh man, so close. I had like two laps I had to survive. It wasn't going to happen, was it? Come on. Just avoid damage until people are nearly dead and just... God damn it. I've got to try and at least survive the first lap. Come on.
We're thinking of going out quite literally with a bang. So, Valentin says, terminally damaged cars this race. Try not to fuck yourself up for this one, eh?
God! Why can't I just survive a lap? I'm in last place already. Come on.
You've got five
Wait for them to mess themselves up a bit before I start going after people. Come on.
Can't see.
Come on, we get out of there. Oh, I should have hit them.
Come the race.
Come on. Yeah, yeah, I've only got two left to get.
Last lap. Hold the lead through to the end now. You've got a driver wreck their car.
I've got all the new cars. Like the ones we haven't had before. I didn't wreck an opponent's vehicle.
Stay aware of any hazards.
I opened 200 though total. I opened 50 super wheel spins and 150 regular ones.
What a fantastic end to the semi-pro classic carnage event. But don't you worry, if I'm not mistaken, we have some exciting developments for a further few classic carnage races.
Right, I've got to continue because I didn't. Didn't do the thing. I didn't destroy a car.
We're thinking of going out quite literally with a bang. So Valentin said, terminally damaged cars this race. Try not to knock yourself.
Right, survive the first race. Survive the first couple of laps. Let them start smashing each other up. Gave this guy a push into first and followed him through. Let's go.
The car's doing fine. Let's focus on taking out the pack. You've got four laps.
I don't remember. I didn't get the Hot Wheels for the expansion for the earlier games. First Hot Wheels expansion I had was Horizon 3. I didn't get that either. I didn't get that Hot Wheels car pack at the end of Horizon 4. I didn't see the point for just a car pack when the game is already getting boring. Oh yes, you.
Two laps left.
You got to survive yourself as well.
Someone has just been in their car and got themselves out of the race.
Gotta find someone to kill. No good just winning. I actually got to smash someone. No! Sir! Come on!
What a fantastic end to the semi-pro classic carnage
event. I was so close, and I still didn't do it.
Are we seeing some team versus team target down there? I certainly...
Right. Last race of the
Come on.
Tournament. We're thinking of going out, quite literally, with a bang. So, Valentin says, terminally damaged cars this race.
Right, I've just got to survive the first lap properly and get out in front of it. That should be a good one, total.
Okay, onto that two. You're keeping up with the pace.
Keeping up with the pace. My car's wrecked. Oh my god, this is such an annoying race.
Are we seeing some team versus team target?
Come on. I've just got to survive and then take someone out late on. Oh, seriously? Come on. I've got to get this. Wrecking another car is a lot harder than it looks. I don't know what the Da Vinci was. Why did they have to replace that? What is going on? Come on. I'm in first. Oh, that's it. They said it was coming, but it actually wasn't. So they're not replacing it. They just never had it. Right, I've wrecked a car now, I've just got to survive to the end in first. Right, it's a survival thing for two laps.
Two laps to go.
Oh, no, no, no. It's not that total, it's that they announced it when they didn't have it. It's a mistake that they shouldn't have announced it. No! Ugh! Damn! Got the wreck and then I couldn't finish the race. God damn it.
Thinking of going out quite literally with a bang. So, Valentin says, terminally damaged cars this race. Try not to fuck yourself up this one, eh?
Really? Who knows? I've got to survive, I've got to survive. Was rough. Come on. That got fixed total. You can't earn that many from it anymore.
Someone has just been in their car and got themselves out of the race. You've got a driver wreck their car. Stay aware of any hazards. car.
I've got a last two laps still. Come on. I can't touch anything. Come on, I've got to survive a whole lap with my car destroyed. I can't take a single hit. Why would you put yourself through that total? Right, I survived till the end.
You really took them down.
What a fantastic end to the semi-pro classic carnage event. But don't you worry, if I'm not mistaken, we have some exciting developments.
Why would you put yourself through that though, Total? Why not just play the game normally?
Hey, so originally the derby was approved as a semi-pro and amateur event only, but the pros caught wind, they wanted in on the action, and so we are going full pro for the final stages of this derby.
Oh yeah, pro destruction derby.
You're doing this all on your phone? Mansi was trying to keep us out of his little event. What he doesn't know is I was the local demolition derby champion 3 years running.
What? And you mate, crashing cars on purpose after everything that's happened. Unstoppable. Between us, these two scare me more than Nate McCain ever did. Final races of the derby coming up. Who will be crowned this year's classic Carnage champion?
Me.
Da 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 da. Let's go.
About a couple drivers wanted to join in the fun. So, Lara says, deal as much damage as you can to the other drivers. I wonder if she's clipped herself in that. Don't hold back now. Show them what you're made of.
Get out of the way! Ice cream van.
laps to go.
Just forget about trying to grind spins and just get them as the as you play. Why are you trying to rush it? You'll have nothing to unlock again. You'll end up in that position again where there's nothing to play for. Come on. What the hell was that? They didn't take away the VIP bonuses. I get my 2 super wheel spins all the time. Ooh. Right, nice pixel barrier.
Oh, friend!
Shinamore, thank you for the follow. Welcome, friend.
You may spoke to me before the race after hearing Valentin boasting about his
achieved 20 seconds of airtime.
You may says, show us how high you can fly. Then you can throw yourself over some ramps.
Come on. Man, they just drove through me. Let's go. No, you didn't. You got double credits, not double XP. I could have sworn you. No, you did. You get double XP in this game. Have a look at the end of a race. It will tell you VIP bonus. Horizon 5, you get double XP, you get XP bonuses as well. It says so at the end of a race. Right, so what it does, it doesn't calculate your VIP, then double it. When it does that list of experience things you get a VIP experience. What's up, Kat? How you doing? Get out of the way!
Stay aware of any hazards.
That's not good. Got to survive the last corner. No! This is very fun, Cat. Last lap, just before the last corner. God damn it. I know, shit is mad. I love that there's a bit more difficulty to these because you've got to survive. Already got 20 seconds of airtime. What the hell? How have I managed that on the first lap? How you doing? I played Fall Guys when it came out on PC. Yeah, it's fun.
You've got 2 laps.
It is fun, yeah. Is that the first time you played it last night?
Final lap. Keep that lead intact.
Ooh, come on. Wow. That was mental. What's going on? Don't forget you can become a YouTube member and get emotes and badges on YouTube now, just like when we had subscriptions on YouTube, on Twitch. Now we have the memberships on YouTube. Thank you.
joking.
Woo.
Kind of. You did done make it. It look easy.
You're overthinking it, Total. You don't need to force it. Just let it happen. Otherwise, you'll end up like chasing nothing again. Remember what it was like when you ran out of things to do and you started to get bored? You're just going to end up there again if you keep pushing it to try and get them early. At least 30% health remaining. Right. Come on.
You're on pace. Make some gains on that suit.
That wasn't good. That was an unnecessarily large amount of damage then. I could have avoided that. I don't think I'm going to do this one. Failed. Come on. I'm not a very responsible driver when it comes to keeping my truck in one piece. I could be a lot more careful. Come on now. This is not going well.
All right, good fight. Lap three now. Let's take some positions.
God damn it. Come on. I've only got to like survive with 30. I've got to have 30% left. How could it be that hard? Come on. Come on. Oh, I've got a win as well.
Third lap, just two positions to take.
Come on. The intersections are very brutal. Yeah. Ah. Let's go. I'm gonna go and grab a coffee. I'll be back in a second. Don't go anywhere. And if you do, come back. Rightio. Is this the final event? I don't know, maybe it is. Let's have a look.
Okay, so I'm going to flip the script. This time your challenge is coming from me. Instead of avoiding hits from drivers, James says, dish out as much damage as possible. Punish those vehicles.
As much as possible, 6,000 damage, okay. You change your keyboard, right? What did you change your keyboard to? The DLC is very fun. Come on, what did I just hit? Never heard of him, Russell. Oh, damn, this is a good car. I should probably pay more attention to the race rather than just trying to kill people. Yeah, let's try this again and try and concentrate on the actual race. Killing people is the race, but I really probably should try and win it as well.
Instead of avoiding hits from drivers, James says, dish out as much damage as possible.
can do damage and win. Come on. Come on. I got this. The Mustang is back. The Hot Wheels Mustang is back in Forza. Out the way. Let's go. Come on. What the frick? What happened there? That's not going to go well, is it? God damn! Come on.
Okay, so I'm going to flip the script. This time your challenge is coming from me. Instead of avoiding hits from drivers, James says, dish out as much damage as possible. Punish those vehicles.
Onto that two, you're keeping up with the pace. Come on. There we go, take him out. Let's go. Come on. I'm loving it. I'm loving it. This time I've managed to get the damage and I'm winning. Let's go, one more lap. Come on. Oh yeah, it is. The hot rod's very nice. It's very fun to drive. Is that the story done?
Our inaugural classic Carnage has been a smashing success. Nobody got hurt, and I've got a hunch that Demolition Derby is here to stay. We will see you next season. And remember, if you want to try any of this at home, then just make sure to book yourself in with a licensed therapist, because crashing cars on purpose is exclusively for idiots. Can I try that?
Sure, but just so you know, we're at 1% battery.
Okay, I will go faster. Classic Carnage. Huge success. Don't crash cars on purpose. You're the best friends in the world. We will see you next season for more GRiD TV. Manzi out.
Yeah, I had a feeling. That was a lot of fun for a career, mate. Like, for a... That was so much fun for a story add-on. Classic Carnage. Let's just search, shall we? Just join some people and get in and smash some cars about. Oh yeah, and it's got hopping on as well, so I just jump into a car that's already driving. I love the hop-in mode, like multiplayer, where it just puts you in a race that's already going. You just take over an AI car. Like, the hop-in multiplayer makes so much sense for this type of race. So cool. So how many of you have got this installed? And if you're on PC, remember that Prime Day, I think it's the 12th and 13th of July, did they say? Or the 26th of June or something? I can't remember. What date was it? The 12th and 13th of July, I think it is. You'll be able to get this for free on Prime Gaming. Get GRiD Legends for free on Prime Gaming. So if you're a PC player and you haven't got it already, you'll be able to get it. Oh yeah, it's going to be part of Prime Gaming. So on Prime Day, you'll be able to get this. For free. GRiD Legends. That's the one, ours. It is July, yeah. 12th to 13th of July. And then you don't need the DLC to play this and play the Carnage multiplayer, because you can just join someone who's got it in multiplayer. You just won't be able to do the story, that's all. You'll still be able to do multiplayer without the deluxe package. think that that's such a cool feature. Let's go. I love this hop in and hop out stuff. Who's playing this? No one. They're all playing... What? Oh, they're playing Fall Guys instead of this. Fools. Warped ramp run. Let's go. See, you'll see on here, the guy... One guy is in on a PlayStation, two are on PC, and I'm on Xbox. Catch you later, Harry. I'm gonna have to move this back up here. Let's go. Time to survive the race. God damn it. Come on.
Come on.
third place.
Let's go. Come on. Oh, I nearly caught him. So close to catching him. God, I must have the fastest lap, surely. Woo! I did a 38.9. Who went faster? Yep, fastest lap, baby. Ooh. Getting a fastest lap in that type of race is insane. That was a lot of fun. Rightio, everybody. We're going to have to say goodbye on YouTube. I'll be back on tomorrow morning at 10 a.m. tomorrow. We're going to be doing all sorts of stuff tomorrow. We might play a bit of this. We're going to play a bit of... Oh, what's it called? Until Dusk? I can't remember what it's called. I knew exactly what it was called. Let me have a look. Let's see what it's called. As Dusk Falls, we're going to play tomorrow from 10 o'clock. Then we're going to get on to Forza in the afternoon to do the new playlist and the new series. So make sure you're there. Everybody on YouTube, thank you very much. I will see you all soon. Have a good one.